Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your OK Durable case erector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Case erectors like these can run a wide variety of case sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be erecting and taping the bottom of this case at 10 cases per minute.